Ayer el último día para sumite mga taxpayers ken mga employers i mga negosyante di ila report. Ta stipula na report asek al impuesto ke debe devolve mga employer na mga empleyado. Na siyudad de Zamboanga, takundusi pa segun el Buro de Rentas Internas o BIR, validasyon asek al numero de mga taxpayers esperansaw sa liafektaw na tax refund. Asegun kon el jefe del training management del BIR, Marivy Galvan, responsibilidad ya segun del mga employer para devolve el propio cantidad de impuesto kon di ila mga empleyado.
For employees, it's not actually the responsibility anymore of the BIR because we have delegated that activity to our employers. Because employers are required to ensure that tax due is equal to tax withheld to come up to all of their employees. Now, if in case the employer inadvertently nagkolekta ng bigger amount than what it is paid, the employer is also the one responsible of giving back the refunds to the employee no later than January 25 of every year.
Según con Galvan, preparado también devolve el BIR el sobra impuesto y a colecta sila desde maga employer y maga negociante. Pero puede también según este usa maga employer para napago de impuesto na siguiente año.
Kung ito naman po ay refund ng ating mga business taxpayers, they have actually the opportunity to think of it. I-carry over ba nila ito the next filing period? Kasi meron tayong tinatawag na carry over of excess withholding tax or excess payment to the succeeding year. If that happens, pwede naman nilang gamitin pambayad sa next period yung refund nila. Ngayon, kung ang gusto nila talaga is refund, then the BIR will give them the refund. But first, it should be subjected to audit and examination because they are business taxpayers.
Na asunto de tax refund, posible según ya tiene problema na kuntada de mga impuesto ya kolekta desde mga empleyado el mga employer. Continuando según el validasyon takundusi el BIR, hindi lang na syudad sino na entero pais. Crystal Almonia, Dateline, Zamboanga.